So the chopper is going to start with a three-step entry, starting with your inside leg, as always. You're going to have your hands in sort of a baseball grip, except for your body is going to be on the side of the pole. You're going to invert, and your legs are going to be in a V shape, splitting the pole while spinning around. It looks like this. And that's the chopper.